down at the river.
We might have a fish. Look, he's here.
I know. I get him.
I got it too, boy. Yeah, that's a good one.
Oh, he just got hung up.
He's still on it.
Oh, he's hung up.
We back on, y'all. We got him unhung.
Did you bring your net? You didn't bring your net. Oh, hello.
What do we got? We got a flatty, boy. Look at here. I'll be darned. Ah, sure enough, thought that was big. Cute little thing.
It's smaller than I thought it'd be.
Oh, look how yellow he is. Got a little bit of teen catfish hook. I wasn't trying to make it all hard on you. Look here. I know, ain't pretty. That is a yellow cat. Get a weight on this cute little thing here. One day he'll be a big one. My stream's got moisture in it. He might weigh 4 pounds. Yeah, he gets out there to keep kind of see it. It was 7-8. He's basically 8-pounder. One more look. We'll let him go. Oh boy, here we are, we on now, look out. Oh.
flip.
Oh, got him. Got him.
Oh, there we go.
Want to come show y'all, y'all take an hour of y'all's day, come to a boat ramp somewhere, you got just the best chance of catching anything like anybody else. This man's a very big one, and it's in my other line. I don't think it's a big one. Yep, it's in my other line. Let's go over here.
Please be careful.
At least you got out of my line. Come here, sweetie. Come here, you 10-pound thing, you. Look, you broke my sinker off. You're gonna bite hard. Look at there, babe. Call that nut. Say, come on, blue cat, blue cat.
That's your screen fix, son.
Gotta love him. Teen catfish hooks. Got another blue cat for y'all. Ain't real big, but.
That one looks bigger than the other one.
Well, yeah, it's gonna be bigger than that flathead, baby. Whoop, get on there.
I said it was like 12 pounds.
I'll give it 10. You gonna hold him? You might not to. I'll quit it. Told you. 11-4.
I tried to fix that thing.
But if y'all go soak some baits, even if it's for an hour, you'll get one.
Oh my God.
I know it bit me. But anyway, I just want to show y'all, if y'all take some baits out, y'all can catch some fish. Stay tuned next time here on Possum's Adventure. Oh, excuse me, look here, Possum's Outdoors.